Georgetown's AJ Walker had plenty of highlights on the Friday night end zone. With 57 catches for 724 yards and 8 touchdowns, Walker becomes the third local player to sign with St Augustine.